Well, also in the news, Queensbury Town Supervisor John Strow delivered the State of the Town address at Monday night's Queensbury Town Board meeting. In the address, Strow discussed the accomplishments of last year. The town will continue to explore the rezoning of Main Street and easing traffic near the million-dollar half mile. As well as moving forward, he informed the council and its residents to be ready for growth.
We like to see Queensbury businesses come in. I love to go to these ribbon cutting ceremonies, and so this town board supports that and supports their growth.
Now, looking ahead to 2015, Strow told residents that they want to reduce the amount of salt around lakes and wetlands, and will be taking a look at boundary lines to make population counts more accurate. To see the full Queensbury Town Board meeting, you can head to our website, looktvonline.com, for all the air times. Well, still to come, the Queensbury School District takes new measures to ensure students are not attending classes or dances while intoxicated. Plus, Ray Appy from Anison Associates talks about cloud-based computing in our weekly look at technology. But first, if you see news happening, you want to share a story idea, or join us for an interview, give us a call on the hotline, 798-8000.